All right, this is how you do a ghost.